a male, a public person, and a Trump supporter. And so am I surprised? Shocked? No.
Dr. Keith Ablow tonight confronting some serious accusations from patients. One saying, quote, he would have me on my knees and begin to beat me with his hands on my breasts, occasionally saying, I own you or you are my slave.
It's incredible that you feel like you're almost living in a bit of a psychological thriller. I've written some, so I get it. I didn't think that I'd be living one.
There are things you can do to make your life better.
The prominent psychiatrist, author, and former talk show host denies the allegations and lawsuits from three women, one of them claiming he persuaded her to tattoo his initials on her body to show his ownership.
If you add psychiatric practice and the Me Too movement together, someone might argue it makes it very tough to practice.
The first lawsuit came last year, and now two more women have come forward. But the doctor says he is prepared to fight the claims for as long as it takes.
I'm here, and people can still call. They can still come in from any state in the United States or from foreign countries, which they do, and get treated, even though it's a perilous time.
Now, these are civil claims. The doctor not facing criminal charges tonight, and he does continue to practice here.